God, the devil, Lord, and Jesus Christ, man, Baptist, the Catholic, the Apostolic ways. And remember, I'm going to keep on representing those ways and keep on representing those ways. Remember, I'm representing men of all colors of from light. I'm talking about white to all red, red to black to every other color there is on the whole planet, because it even might even be purple people. And when people with different colored eyes, I'm representing a circle, just like the circles in your eyes. And your brain's a circle, your head is a circle, your stomach's a circle, your legs is a circle, everything's a circle. So I remember that. I remember who Mike Tyson is too. I hope Mike Tyson got a double juice question, man. I hope he can get into the ring again. Cause we all know who can beat up Allah. Allah just was a man. Jesus Christ can beat up Allah. And the devil can beat up Allah, and God can beat up Allah. And if they can't beat him up, I bet you I can go get one of God or Jesus Christ or the devil people. I bet you David out the Bible that wrote Psalms. I bet you he can beat up Allah, the dude that was walking across the different parts of Africa, wherever David was at in Africa. I bet you David knew about those people, and he took care of those people even when that dude got his ear cut off in the Bible. Remember those people that jumped Jesus Christ? When David heard about that story, I know you heard about that story because the Bible been around, and the word had been around with God and the Lord and the devil. Remember who the Messiah was, and the devil wasn't even alive in the time of Moses. I mean, in the time of Moses. But you remember who the Pharaoh was, and who the Pharaoh, he knew who God was and the devil was and Jesus Christ was, because he even wanted his son Moses to stand up so high, to his wife. He even made sure Moses didn't even go around doing nothing with his wife. You see what I'm saying? He knew Moses was going to run to God, because he knew what his people do. He knew what his people do. And you remember that. You remember all the stories you hear about people trying to disrespect him and talk funny about him. You remember who God, the devil, Jesus Christ, and man. So you remember who the Pharaoh was, and who the Pharaoh's son was, and who Moses was to them, when Moses even used to be a part, even was a part of that. And he kept on laughing with the Pharaoh, his brother, and kept on telling him, let's do this. And they kept on saying, let's do this, let's try this, so we can keep on making God and Jesus Christ and the devil stand up. Because we don't even know if he really died in the Bible. People still need to go back and check, and they need to figure out when was the last time evil seen. And last time Adam was seen, even though they had kids and things like that. But remember who God and the devil, Jesus Christ, and man, remember, I represent all colors, to white, to black, to red, to black, to blind, to white, to black, to blind things, because hair change all colors, even eyes do. So remember who God and the devil, and Jesus Christ, and man. Amen. Remember, it's always real. Remember, your mind is telling you about God and the devil and Jesus Christ, amen, and about you. Remember, that's God and the devil and Jesus Christ, amen. Remember who that is first, God, Jesus Christ, then the devil. Remember that. And remember, remember who God and the devil and Jesus Christ, amen. Remember, wait, hi. Remember, I'm passing you all your ways, and I'm accepting your ways too. Remember, I'm accepting the Baptist, Catholic, Apostolic ways, and God and the devil and Jesus Christ's name. Amen.